As I hear your singing, right? Sometimes upstairs, today is upstairs with special uniform, okay? But then I said, wow, look, when you all sing, maybe it's practice, but you all sing unto the Lord. I tell myself, hey, when these people are so happy, why so happy? I don't know why so happy. Right? They say, hey, how can they be so happy? Maybe because you want to gang, I only one person. Because today is Grace Baptist Church, 57. Yeah, 57th anniversary, all right, in this Chapel of Holy Spirit. So everybody is at 2 o'clock in worship, and they were together, right? Then I down here and say, oh, maybe, how come like that? Maybe because you have a big group of people, so you feel very blessed. Or is it maybe because there's something inside you, You say, today is Sunday, I can come out and then maybe come together and sing together. So maybe you feel happy. Today's topic talks about blessing, talk about happiness, okay? I entitled this, A Blessed Life in God. We continue Psalm 128. Last month is Psalm 127. Remember, unless the Lord builds the house, the laborers labors in vain. Psalm 127 verse 1, right? Second, and then continue with, unless the Lord watches over the city, the watchmen stay at night in vain. Today we continue about blessing, okay? What is a blessed life? All of us want to seek after blessing. Blessing means happy, by the way. It means happy, okay? Although there's some different, but to be happy. As Christian, we should be happy. Even though it's hot sun, I come here very hot because my shirt. You know, I think I should wear t-shirt, polo t-shirt, don't need this one. But Christian must be happy. Are you sure or not? Jesus says that, I suffer, you will suffer. No, he said that, right? Oh, then Christian life means very sad, very unhappy. Is this true? Is this true? Then Christian A, that means that all you must be unhappy. Come here, you sing the song must be unhappy, try to chew your word like that. Correct or not? Is it like that? I don't know. Last Saturday, I post on Facebook, I said, today, good morning friends, this Saturday, have a great time or something. Then after that, somebody say, well, very good, and then, wow, you don't know how you make me happy. But one of my friends said, hey, today is the opening of the Rio Olympics, and there's terrorists. What happened if there's something happened there and then the whole world will be very sad? I don't know, this is a Christian, huh? I tell myself, is it the Christian thinking that we should be unhappy all the time? I don't know. but what does the Bible say? You just read Matthew chapter 5. You read verse 1 to 16, right? Jesus went to the mountain and then he started the first sermon Jesus preached. Blessed, right? Happy, right? Okay, beatitude, blessed, poor in spirit, blessed. Those who seek after God, blessed. Blessings. We seek after blessing. It is okay to be seeking after blessing. So this is Matthew chapter 5. Psalm chapter 1. Blessed is the man or the woman, man or woman who does not walk in the counsel of the ungodly, right? Same. Blessings. All of us Christians must seek after blessing. Because the Bible tells us that God wants to bless us. So why? Because God wants to bless us. Why? Because we are His children. I have 4 girls. I don't think I want them to suffer, right? I want to bless them. So it is okay. We should seek after blessing because Jesus Himself, the first sermon when He preached, blessings. So we know why we need to seek after blessings, right? The question is, how? How do we seek after blessings? Every people in this world, whether you are man, woman, young, old, Christian or non-Christian, we seek after blessing, we seek after happiness. Nobody seek after sadness, right? So today, this afternoon, we want to learn about what do you mean by seeking after God's blessing? How do we seek after God's blessings? Psalm 128 verse 1 to 6, only 6 verses, okay? The first point I want to ask you, remember, is that the requirements for God's blessing. How do we seek after God's blessing? Number one, blessed is everyone who fears the Lord, who walks in His ways. How do we seek after God's blessings? The verse tells us, everyone, okay? Everyone, not some of you, everyone, okay, who fears the Lord, who walks in His ways. What by fear the Lord? I mentioned I got children, some of you probably have children, some maybe you have parents. My children, when they say they fear daddy, it's not because daddy take the cane and beat them, that kind of fear is not the type of fear.